It's full. After COVID, it's full. Amazing. Okay, so this show is even more extra special than the New York show that we played the other day. Obviously. Tonight we have a couple guests that have been part of our friendship circle in the music community. Joining us, and the young lady that has to bear the brunt of being the first person on stage, is our friend Z Berg. But first, we have a video to play for you guys.
This whole time, the band was recording demos with a guy named Tom Weary. That's who they recorded a lot of their demos with. Amazing, funny guy that had a small studio, and he would allow the guys to record as long as they want and do as many songs as they want, and he was always in a good mood and easy to work with. But the studio was real small, so the guys were like hanging out in the hallway outside of his studio, and one time when they were sitting out there, a porn star named Ron Jeremy came out into the hall. Naked, except for like a black Spider-Man cape.
Fully naked, just a cape.
Yeah, it's a black cape. So that would be Batman. He came out with a black cape and he said to the guys, "Don't you say a word." So those demos from that time that he did that became known as the black cape demos. I'm not for sure that In the Darkest Hour was on that set of songs, and probably a couple other songs from the guest. Tom Weir, the studio, was next to another studio that was doing something else besides recording music. They were recording sweet, sweet love. Thank you.